Fast Food, Little Bo Peep, and Chocolate Mousse are all titles of drawings done by Don Stewart. But this man is not a regular artist. He, in fact, has a medical degree.
I was a pre-medical student at Birmingham Southern College and decided to take an art class for fun. And it just turned out that that changed everything. The final exam in my last drawing class was to draw a big picture made out of little pictures in the style of an artist from the 1500s called Archimboldo. And for the first time in my life, the academic side of my brain and the artistic side of my brain were engaged at the same time. And that was something just that had never happened before.
Stewart creates intricate drawings, but his tool of choice may surprise you.
I use a ballpoint pen, just a plain old everyday Papermate. I sat in class and took notes day after day after day with a ballpoint pen. So when I went over to the art department, I just carried the pen with me.
The inspiration for his work comes from his sense of humor.
I'm a frustrated writer and a frustrated stand-up comic, and this is the best way I can get my lousy jokes and puns on the paper. I mean, I've got a VW bug made of bugs, I've got a motorcycle made of food, fast food.
And although he has never used his medical degree, he still hopes people will leave the gallery feeling better than when they first entered.
I want them to get out of my art the same thing I wanted them to get out of my medical clinic. I wanted them to come in feeling however they felt and go home feeling better. I want folks to look at my pictures, enjoy what they see, and walk away smiling.
Haley Greathouse, Troy, TrojanVision News.